Damn Separatists. All they're doing is cutting themselves off. Cockeyed fools. All of them. Did you hear about the bridge to Manet Point? Those foolish Separatists think that by blowing up the bridge to Manet Point, they're striking a blow for the people. But all they've created is division. And division is death. Lots of good people got stuck in Manet Point when the bridge went out. The Separatists are trying to divide us. Divide and conquer, right? There was a doctor there, Jay and Kett. Brilliant medical man and staunch Republic supporter, essential to our effort. We need someone with the know-how to find him.
You see this expression on my face? It's called apathy. I'm not interested.
Too bad. You look like the kind who can fight your way through a mess. Think about it. After all, you'll be serving the Republic, and the pay's good.
You tell me what to do, and I'll think about it.
It's not going to be easy, I can tell you that much. Like I said, last contact we had with the good doctor, he was on Manet Point. Seeing as the bridge is out, you'll have to swim the channel. And you'll want to watch out for the Separatists on the shore. If you have any luck finding the doctor, try to get him back here. Think you can handle it?
Well, since you've promised to pay.
Great. That's the spirit. You know, I think we've got a chance at winning this thing. Now hurry up to Manet Point. We haven't a moment to lose.
Please, Dr. Jayan. Please!
Just a minute, Dake. You're not with the Separatists, judging from the bloodbath. What are you doing here? What do you want? If you mean to harm these children, I won't let it happen.
Put your swimming trunks on, Doc. We're leaving.
The Republic sent you, didn't they? There are people on this island who need saving more than I do. The Republic shouldn't waste its time on one man. And besides, I can't leave the island. It's the children. They need me. They're orphans, most of them. Their parents were killed during the fighting over Manet Point. A few of them have family on the other side, but they're too young to swim that far. They all need food and medicine. I won't leave them here.
I will take you at gunpoint, if necessary.
How can you be so callous? I am a doctor. If I don't help the innocent, who will? The Separatists focus blindly on their cause while food and supplies dwindle daily. The Republic won't help either. I've seen the corruption in their ranks. They don't care about the people of Manet Point.
You expect me to care about that?
I won't go back without these children. And since it's clear that you're not interested in helping, I'm not going back at all.
You don't have a choice.
You wouldn't. You're heartless, and in front of the children even. I'd expect this from the Separatists, but not the Republic. If you kill me, then everyone loses. The children will have no one, and you'll still have failed your job. Here, take this list to whoever sent you. It's everything these children will need to make it out of here. Tell them I'm not coming back without these kids.
You're really pushing me, Doctor.
Someone has to push for the people who can't. Now hurry, please.
What's this? Where's the doctor?
It's a bit of a long story, so I'll skip to the end. You're gonna need some boats.
When is this? The doctor needs... Has he gone insane? This is an awfully tall order. Judging by what he's written here, soft-hearted Jayan has found every single orphan on that island to take care of. Figures. You saw the situation. What do you think? Can we really get the doctor and the kids out of there, or should we just focus on the doctor himself?
The doctor is the only one you need. No sense wasting time or effort on non-essential personnel.
You're right. It's a tough choice to make, but we have to make it for the good of the Republic. We need Jay and Kett. Good work. You found the doctor and assessed the situation, just like I asked. I'll start making the arrangements.
I couldn't let soldiers die needlessly.
Yes. We need all the men we have. We need unity. And Jay and Kett will certainly help us achieve it. Well, I should go. Much to be done. And a doctor to be rescued. Keep up the good work.
Looks like you're in a bind. Who took down your ride?
Blasted Seps! Look at my AT. Their rocket launchers tore through the Durasteel hide like it was nothing. From the look of the vapor trails, I'm thinking Mersan MX-2s. That's stolen Republic coordinates. They're using our own weapons against us!
Have you worked out an angle yet?
The rockets were launched from the bridge. I need those rocket gunners taken out, and every cache of stolen weapons on Manet Point destroyed. Are you game?
What's the upside for me?
You'll be rewarded for your efforts, I promise you. Good luck over there. Put on quite the light show out there. I'm impressed. I say you've earned your pay today.
Kind of a strange place for a protocol droid.
It's horrible. just horrible. They're barbarians. They've killed them all, and now my mistress is in terrible danger.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back up and start over.
My mistress and I were on assignment for the Republic Corps of Engineers at Fort Garnick. Our team was sent to repair a malfunctioning power generator. We were attacked by armed men. Separatists, I think. I only got away because they didn't consider me a threat. My mistress is still up there. I fear for her life. Please, you must rescue her.
We'll see. My schedule's pretty tight.
Please, who knows how long she'll last?
Don't be afraid. Your droid sent me. I'm here to rescue you.
Where were you when those savages were slaughtering my co-workers? Forget it. I've got bigger problems right now. I was sent here to complete a mission, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. I can't do this without tools. This generator supplies power to Fort Garnick. It's been sabotaged. It overheats in the fort's defenses, the infirmary. They'll all go down. People are gonna die.
You got a funny way of saying thanks.
Yes, thank you. Happy? Now let's try to save the war effort. Our equipment was scattered in the attack. I can hold the generator steady, but I need my tools. And the liquid coolant to fix it.
Whatever floats your speeder.
I'll take that as a yes. Oh, fantastic. The temperature's already dropping. We'll be at full power in a few minutes. You did a good thing. Thank you.
It's all taken care of, except for the part where you pay me.
You deserve something for your trouble. Thanks again.
The Separatists are spread all over these planes, and they'll shoot at anything standing straight. You got blasters, vibroblades, something to keep you alive long enough to be useful?
Maybe I do, and maybe I don't.
Let me put it this way. I've been on Ordin Intel 6 months. I've lost 2 fingers, 6 squadmates, and more credits than I want to think about. Now, we've got Separatists planting jamming beacons all over the island, and our supply ships are crashing down on our heads. Good times, right? But I've got a plan. I may not have a team, or weapons, or a commanding officer who knows what he's doing, but I can still get those beacons blown up. You know why? Because I've got access to the discretionary funds, and I'll pay you to do my job. You can fight past the Separatists and the mines and the beasts, not me.
So, now I can get killed instead.
You still got all your fingers? You seem pretty good at not getting killed. Help a soldier out, and make some money.
I'll take care of that.
Alright then. Here's the data on the beacon locations. If you're going to help, sooner is better, but I'll take whatever I can get. And hey, I'm not really trying to get you killed. I want those beacons gone. So watch out, will you? You made it back, huh? I got word that the beacons were out, but I didn't think you'd actually come back in one piece. Guess you proved me wrong.
I did what you wanted, now pay up!
Your money's here. Enough for a night in the cantina, at least. Don't take this the wrong way, but I hope I won't need you again. I'm hunkering down until they ship me out of here.
Look around. I wouldn't count on that happening anytime soon.
Right. Thanks for the encouragement. Watch yourself out there, all right?
Freelancer, I hear you've been mucking up the Separatist plans. Don't know what your investment in this war is, but we need all the help we can get. This Separatist business on Ord Mantell has gone on long enough, don't you think?
So, what are we waiting for? Let's start filling some graves.
Morbid, but businesslike. My boys could use some support out at the Sep stronghold, trying to secure the landing area so we can bring more troops in. But resistance is heavy, and they're taking a beating. You're not under my command, but I'd appreciate if you report to Sergeant Vandal and lend a hand.
What's the upside for me?
Republic doesn't ask a civilian to put himself in danger without reward. Help us, and you'll be compensated. Like I said, Sergeant Vandal's running the mission. I'll let the beach camp know you're coming.
Captain Zuss sends you? Huh. I was expecting someone a little more official. Hope that blaster's not just for show. We got the Sep stronghold in our sights. Orders are to secure a landing pad and establish a secondary insertion point for the assault. I need you to shut down the security fields around the landing pad, and then disable the defense guns so our troop shuttles can land. Can you handle it?
Just step back and let me take care of it.
It's your mission. I'll radio the shuttle so they're ready to move in the second you get the landing pad clear. Report back to the captain when you're done.
Yeah.
Word is, you secured the landing area. Good work. War's never pretty, but I want you to know you're a real hero. It's important to remember we're fighting for peace on Ord Mantell.
Yeah, and hugs for everyone. Aren't you being a little idealistic?
I don't give up hope. Not in the soldiers who fight or what they fight for. Thank you for your efforts. Hopefully this fight's almost done.
I don't know who you are, but you're shooting Seps and that's good enough for me. Get your head down and listen to me. 1 hour ago, we received the tip that the Separatists were meeting with the leaders of violent splinter groups from across the Republic. The Nightmare of Duros rang a bell. Command assumed they'd gather at Manor Point, send all squads there. Turns out the meetings are here, now.
That could be trouble.
That was my thought. And then I saw you. According to intel, there's a computer inside the base with a list of all security assignments. Those leaders will be on that list. You need to find that computer, grab the list of visiting leaders, and hunt them down. Together, those men have the blood of millions on their hands.
I'm not one for causes, but I'm on board for that one.
That computer's gonna be guarded by some serious tech. Watch out for patrol droids. And good luck in there.